Welcome to the National Diversity Awards 2012 DVD. The ceremony that represents all that is great about our diverse nation. From Land's End to John O'Groats, Britain's most inspirational people came together on Friday the 21st of September 2012 at the Midland Hotel in Manchester to celebrate the rich tapestry of the United Kingdom. Role models and charities from underrepresented backgrounds that work at the core of our communities were recognised for their hard work and commitment to equality, diversity and inclusion. The night was phenomenal, and all of us here at the National Diversity Awards are honoured to be working on such an incredible event, filled with celebration and unity. So without further ado, the Diversity Group are proud to present the National Diversity Awards 2012. The National Diversity Awards 2012, in association with Microsoft, the UK's largest diversity awards ceremony, was a celebration of the outstanding achievements of positive role models, charities, and community organisations from across the United Kingdom. The night was phenomenal, recognising those from underrepresented backgrounds that work at the core of our communities to make our society more inclusive, diverse, and equal. This event is unique to the UK, focusing on individuals and groups who make a real difference to the lives of others on a grassroots level. The nation has taken such an event to their hearts, receiving over 8,000 nominations this year, representing the positive aspects of every section of society. 51 nominees and 17 award winners had their various achievements showcased and were recognised for their commitment and dedication to fighting injustice and discrimination. The evening was a glittering success, featuring stellar performances from LGBT campaigners The L Project and unsung Mobo Award winner Esko Williams. Soul singer Ruth Brown, best known for her performances on The Voice UK, ended the night on a high with a dazzling rendition of I'm Here. The stars of My Transsexual Summer showed their support alongside Paralympic champions Jodie Cundy and Claire Harvey, who presented the awards for the Lifetime Achiever and Positive Role Model for Disability. Other attendees included CBeebies presenter Kerry Burnell and Britain's gay footballers journalist Amal Fashanu. Hosting the event was Big Brother presenter Brian Dowling, who charmed the guests with his quick-witted humour and light-hearted jokes. The National Diversity Awards gained support from major organisations, including Riverside, PSS and Mouchel, companies that are all striving to build a more diverse and stable workforce. All of us here at the Diversity Group are proud to be working on such an incredible event, filled with celebration and unity. It has been extraordinary to witness the inspiring stretch of role models that the UK has to offer, and see the unfolding journeys of Britain's most influential charities that often go unnoticed. The government has a vision of a big society, where grassroots communities take on more active responsibilities. The National Diversity Awards have taken this into their own hands to give their vision substance, with a brand new generation of role models to lead the way. If ever there was a time to celebrate and elevate the truly staggering diversity of talent in the UK, it is now. Opportunities are thin, and deprived communities need motivation and inspiration. The National Diversity Awards has empowered individuals, communities, and companies where diversity and equality is at the forefront of their values, and will continue to do so for years to come. After generating so much interest and support in its first year, the awards are sure to go from strength to strength, with next year's event being held at the Queen's Hotel Leeds. Nominations for the National Diversity Awards 2013 will open in January. For more information, please visit www.nationaldiversityawards.co.uk.